More boys basketball regional highlights, Division II, 22-0 Bridgeport at Alma to face Alma. This was not the start the Bearcats were looking for. The Panthers came out swinging three after three. New fashion and the old fashioned variety. This is Case Martin through traffic and one. Alma could not miss in the first. Andrew Omans from deep. That's good for a 16-0 lead and the best Sally ever. The Cats finally got on the board in the final seconds of the first. Jalen Hodges and one. But the Panthers kept pouring it on. Drew Hum with the turnaround on the baseline. The perfect season is over. Alma wins 64-56.